we know, because we've been counting down for this for so long, is the total solar eclipse is now less than a week away. And experts say it really truly could be a great time to make some changes in your life. Truly. With us today is Dan Crandall from Great Northern Mall. We love it there. And he's brought along a sampling of some really neat little additions that you can put in your house that truly go a long way. It's so crazy that you're here. First of all, welcome. It's
thank
great
you.
To
yeah,
see you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, so a celestial event like this can affect your overall harmony in your home and your life. Kind of get you out
it's
of balance
crazy.
A little bit. Yeah, so.
They say it like really has like psychological changes on you when all this is happening in the world and
I feel
with
a little
more
Earth. Emotional than I have lately. So maybe because it's spring and rebirth, so I'm excited.
Well, it's so funny. When I saw that you were doing this segment yesterday with me, this whole weekend I spent time cleaning things out, changing things that you look at all the time for years, but maybe you don't love it, but you don't do anything about it. And so this weekend I made the effort to do all this
it's
stuff.
It's all coming together.
Make big changes.
Yeah.
So I was like, I feel like I'm nesting. And then now I see this is actually something that is happening in the chemistry of our bodies because of what is taking place next
yeah.
week.
Well,
that's crazy.
A great way to address this, as you said, kind of cleaning, getting ready, preparing. So part of that is cleansing. So some of the rituals down over here would be like incense and smelling great. And kind of, they talk about sage in your... in your house and kind of creating good vibes. So we have incense from like V Trends and Earthbound.
So this is the store at Great Northern Mall, and they have a lot of fun little things that we're looking at here.
Yeah.
It just kind of can energize you, balance you out. We see the gemstones everywhere.
Yeah.
Those really have an effect on people.
Gems are big. They can help create a new energy and new intentions, and kind of like the different gems signify different opportunities for rebirth. So, yeah.
Rebirth. You mentioned the incense. We're seeing a lot of the candles, too, with some really neat things in it, too. So that is a nice thing that can just kind of set a mood and a great fragrance in your home that kind of just gives you that good feeling, you
right.
know?
I'm ready for a fresh start.
Life is short and all that stuff. All right, so how about, so this all is coming from what store?
V Trends and Earthbound kind of combined in there, so yeah.
Check them out
yep.
at Great Northern Mall. Loving this.
This is a great sun pillow from Dillard's. I mean, come on, this is the time of the year. And obviously the shades of the eclipse are going to happen here with the, so we're excited to see what happens.
This pillow just makes you happy, you know, no matter where you'd put it, on your bed or on your sofa or an outdoor chair. It's just darling.
Yes, yes.
So cute.
I'm ready to go take a nap.
Me too. What's this?
Yeah, so this is a swag from V Trends. It shows you the moon, and obviously with the eclipse right around the corner, I thought this was a good piece to kind of show, like, obviously it's going to hit Cleveland. We're going to be the totality here, so it's pretty exciting.
It's fascinating stuff. All right, what else do you have?
Yeah, so another thing to kind of set your emotions is journaling. So there's great pages and books at Earthbound to journal and kind of write down your emotions, how your thoughts and feelings are.
Those are beautiful.
Yeah, another one they talk about is yoga, kind of like a fresh start. Your personal, you know, make sure you're centered and feeling good. So from Dick's Sporting Goods, we have a yoga mat and a yoga block. And this gnome from Earthbound, I mean, come on. Who's ready for some yoga?
He's saying namaste,
yeah.
I think.
Right, exactly.
I don't know. He's cute.
Yeah,
he's adorable. All right, some wind chimes, too. When you made a grand entrance in here, Dan, because we were making noise with the wind chimes.
Right.
I love it. Those are beautiful. And I think it's all about us getting back to just the simple things, too.
Being centered.
Like being nice smells with the fragrances, but hearing things. So it's all like our senses, too.
And the sound bowl. Like, listen to this.
That doesn't make you feel centered and calm.
Or if you hit it long enough, it's, you know, it's more than that. And then plus, obviously, the bath salts, you can kind of like personal cleanse and feel better about everything that's going on in the world and getting right. And one of our favorite things is retail therapy. So with it's all part of it, too. So there's some shirts at Dick's Sporting Goods for the eclipse and whatnot.
Oh, that's really fantastic. Yeah. Here, so I'll hold this
you
up
hold
here.
That, one.
That is fantastic.
We got one
Look
more
at
over
that.
Here. Retail therapy, you can't go wrong. And then obviously, the next Monday is the home opener, so more retail therapy. Go Guardians.
I think people are still getting their gear and picking up stuff, phasing out of the old stuff, getting the new stuff.
Right.
So Dick's, and you guys have a lot of great stores that have
exactly.
all of that,
so
that great gear.
Yep.
All right, show us real quick before we leave these socks. You've got some other cute things
up so
here
socks,
too.
Again, more that retail
great.
Therapy.
I love those glasses.
Yeah, and you know, just kind of centering and making sure that you're happy is in springtime, freshen up the wardrobe.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
All right, we got to bring Nicole in real quick. She was your helper, brought in everything too. And we welcome you to being here. So Great Northern Moss, some wonderful ideas. So if it's not just me and you feel like you're making changes in your home, that's a great addition.
Like,
or even just cleaning things out, right? Donating.
Yes,
right?
Exactly.
Repurposing stuff.
So,
thank you both
yeah,
for being here. All great stuff. Nicole, thank you.